If we have power outages, we work to restore critical infrastructure first, including facilities that are critical to public health and safety, such as hospitals, fire and police departments, and water treatment systems. Crews then work to return service to the largest number of residential and business customers in the shortest amount of time. Once major repairs are completed, individual homes and smaller groups of customers are then restored.